Yo, what up? This is Xero from Tent Maker Music, and right now I'm walking through Walmart getting some Monsters energy drink for the festival that I'm about to play. And that ties into what's going on with me as a tent maker artist. So you can think of a tent maker artist as kind of like the reserve forces of the music world. Like, we have real jobs. Like, you know, you got these dudes that's all they do is music and DJ, and then they wonder why they struggle with the bills. I used to be there. I get it. I got a job now. I have a life. I got kids and family, and I also have a passion for music. Let's go outside for a minute. Okay, that's better. So, like I said, we're at this campsite to get ready for a festival, and I get to take my family on vacation at the same time. That's kind of the beauty about traveling as a tent maker musician, because now it's not so much of an obligation of like just being away from home for 2 or 3 weeks, which it's cool to a degree, but I would rather have family vacation, have family time, roast some hot dogs, you know. That's the cool thing. We're doing this. These are the things we work up to. And then tomorrow, we get to do this. Get to build alliances and meet friends and build relationships so that we can do stuff like this. Come on out to the Engedi Music Festival and places like it and do what we love that we've been spending, what, how many years? Setting up Tent Maker?
Two or so years.
Day by day, month by month, week by week, meeting people that for the first time that live across the country. I mean, this is the kind of stuff that it allows us to do and still be able to enjoy our families. So yeah, that's why we do it.
Terrible face.
Oh, it's video. No.